most gyms you go to, for the most part, will be the same. The equipment, the atmosphere, and the workout. There is one, though, that you can say is just a little different.
Brace Lockin!
Coach Sem, founder and owner of Gem Fitness Boxing Gym in Tigard, Oregon, was born in Germany, but moved to Texas at 17. Coach Sem was always intrigued by training and fell in love with the process.
I always was interested in like the fitness part of it, and then I started boxing. But the biggest gift, and I'm so blessed to have it, I don't think you can learn that anywhere, is to be able to interact with people and make them feel comfortable and at the same time teach them to be able to do it.
One thing about Coach is he is always high energy and passionate about what he does no matter what. Because, well, that's just who he is.
Yeah. Good, I like that. Sift through the core, stick him. Bah. So I really believe that the reason I have this energy every single day, because I give it out. If you come to work and you want to do this, my goal is to be able to find ways to do it. Unlock your potential. Let it out.
Coach also has and continues to train high-level athletes, pro boxers, numerous Portland Trailblazers, but Portland's beloved all-star Damian Lillard is someone who takes this training to the next level, and Coach sees that.
He wants to get something where he can get better and find a connection. And each time he is so hungry to get better. If you can show him something in that way, if he doesn't feel it, he goes like, nah, that's not working right there.
What I wanted to see was how tough boxing really is. So I had Coach put me to the test.
What does this actually do for you?
It gives you protection because you're still going to have a glove on. It's going to give you protection through your knuckles, right? And then it's going to protect your wrist. So we're going to go with between 14 and 16 ounce gloves. 16 is a little bit bigger. It's a little bit heavier. But training is, if you normally do regular training, 14 to 16.
I'm ready for this. Let's do it.
Everybody, doesn't matter if they play the sport or not, they get tense. Are you right-handed?
Yeah.
Good. One, two, three, four. Get to your boxing stand. One, two, three, four. One more. Right there, good. Okay, so your goal is not to ever cross. Mm-hmm. Why? Because you need balance in boxing, right? If you here, you touch me, I will fall. So nice and relaxed now. Keep your hands just right here. We're gonna go over that technique in a minute. Get your mind right. Good, never lose me. Ah, there you go, eyes right here. Hands are gonna be here. Two things happen. You don't want it too high, exposed to body. Too low, exposed to face. Your chin is down. What happens is when you see somebody in a street fight, what do you want to do? Chin is up, so that's not good. There's only a few punches in boxing, but there's thousands of combinations.
Right.
Okay, relax. The jab is very, very important. They say a right hand will get you around the block, but a good jab gets you around the world. Impact, I turn at the end. So it's not straight, I turn.
Well, the turn to punch, what's the point of the turn?
It's the end of the punch. So imagine like when I pull you, this or so I can pull you more. It's like martial arts, because when I pull you, so the turn of the punch at the end brings you that force more, right? Because you drive it through. So instead of like just holding straight, so that's you turn, turn, get your mind right. It's just me and you, relax, jab. Good turn, jab. Beautiful, see now? You're creating a pattern. One, two, right in the pockets, perfect. And your eyes are always right in my shoulder. That's where you're looking, because you're like, because the hands are too quick.
Yeah.
Even when you box somebody, you look at his frame. Good turn, jab. I never trained you before, you know what I mean? And I wanted to make sure this is how I would teach boxing to somebody new.
Good.
But everybody can show you patterns, but to find that lineup, that's hard. That's boxing, six punches. But how you do them, double jab, uppercut, hook, move, thousands of combinations. Relax, we're gonna do a round. We're gonna go 230. Take your time, jab. There you go. Reset. Hit. Bah. Perfect. Move. Bend your knees. Control. 30 seconds left. Four. Right. That's really nice. See that? That's
slow. Yeah, that's easy.
See? But you don't think much. You just move.
Yeah.
Break. Nice job. Nice job.
Hey, man, that was hard.
It's all about just touching. It's think about dancing. Boxing is excitement and relax at the same. What sport has that? Excitement? Relax. If you come to work and you want to do this, my goal is to be able to find ways to do it. Unlock your potential. Now, one, two, left hook, right uppercut, slow. One, two, three, four. High elbow, hit it. One, two, three, four. Combo. One, two, three, four. Good, hands up. One, two, three, four. Boom, perfect. Eyes up, let's go, combo. Your brain is thinking you're throwing punches, but then everything zones out and it's just us.
Uppercut. Hook.
I never trained you before, you know what I mean? And I wanted to make sure this is how I would teach boxing to somebody new. But everybody can show you patterns, but to find that lineup, that's hard. And I think that goes to the person I am. And I really, instead of saying like, yeah, I'm just gonna show him a couple punches, I really wanna find it. Use them strong legs you've been squatting. Use them. Breathe. Nice round. Woo! Nice round.
Yeah, now we're getting hanging.
Tell me when is the split second you thought about something else, just me throwing the mitts at you.
Not one time.
You can't, right?
Yeah.
Because you're more engaged, so your body heat is coming up more because you engage, you're working more, and the feel after boxing, when you're done, different than weights, because you're like, wow. Because you engage things that you don't normally do.
Guys, great workout. I'm telling you, it's a lot harder than you think. Coach, thank you so much, man. It was a great one.
From Coin6 Sports, I'm Marcus Greaves.